Hello, my dears. This is Annette of AnnetteLeonard.com, back with another moment for chronic wellness. Please join me in taking a deep breath. We are once again talking about lung disease, and there is nothing quite like lung disease to make you appreciate all the things that require oxygen in your life. Breathing, man, it is fundamental. And there are lots of things that take extra air, from laughing to crying, and things that don't take extra air, but that are really inhibited by lung disease, like sensitivity to smells, how hard it is to cough. And I was on supplemental oxygen for a number of years, and what an adventure that is. I'm going to talk about that for a couple of episodes. And the first thing that I'm going to tell you is that not all cannulas are created equal. And the cannula, for those of you lucky folks who are not oxygen users, is that piece of plastic tubing that goes up your nose and around your ears. And I will tell you this fun fact, it is one of the reasons that you will see me sporting fantastic earrings, is that for all the years that I was on oxygen, I could not wear fantastic earrings because cannulas get tangled in fantastic earrings. And so now that I'm not rocking a cannula full time, I am enjoying the right to wear fabulous fucking earrings. So not all cannulas are created equal, and I have no paid promotions, no sponsorships, but I will tell you that SoftHose.com is where it's at. They are the only cannulas that that really are worth their salt. And so oxygen, once you are prescribed it, is something that your insurance or Medicare or Medicaid will cover and bring to your door, and they provide the cannulas for you. But the ones that are provided for you are as tough as shoe leather, and sticking them up your nose feels like inserting a plastic comb up your nose, and is so rough and so irritating. And that, plus having a constant stream of oxygen piped up your nose, is just chafing and painful, and having any bit of enhanced tenderness or increased comfort in that process matters a great deal. And that's why I am a huge proponent of finding a cannula that works better, or works best, or works at all for you in that process. And for me, that was SoftHose. So that is my little truth bomb, my little nugget. And I'm going to be talking a little bit more about supplemental oxygen as I continue to explore lung disease. Take these beautiful organs that are just working on your behalf. Think about how many times a day you take a breath and just don't even have to think about it. I mean, what a phenomenal luxury. Like, what an incredible gift that just these bellows, these engines are just working on our behalf and pumping away and delivering oxygen to every cell in our body, every moment of every day. Thank you, lungs. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. Keep being oxygenated. Thanks for being here. Be well.